who became from a grain of sand. A single world, earth, spent, exhausted by man's own hand. The governments collapsed. No time left for differences, for diplomacy. One rule, no quota. All efforts were made to rise to the stars. Our ancestors slept in the custody of our sovereign machines. We cast our net across the stars. Hundreds of ships, millions of sleepers lost. Construction of the gates began. Through these gates we would conquer space and time. Finally, a new seat, a new emperor. This was the dawn of the Monday. Empire of Empires. That was a thousand worlds ago. An emperor is dead only 70 years into his reign. Our father. It is not our choice to take the throne. It is what the mandate requires. There were differences. We tried diplomacy. Our fringe words replied with rebellion. Order must be restored. We dispatched the Grand Fleet. But the gates are sabotaged. The Grand Fleet scattered, lost. Desperate times call for desperate measures. You once shamed the mandate. But now you can reclaim your rank, your honor. All fear or obey the bearer of the scepter. Now you are the direct instrument of the Empress. Our instrument. With a small fast ship you can go where fleets cannot. Reclaim the fringe worlds. Find the Grand Fleet. One rule, no quarter.